this week's episode of 2 Minute Tuesday, we will show you how to interpret color maps to analyze tolerances and manufactured part accuracy. Let me show you how this works. Consider this airfoil's CAD model and aligned scan. Let's review how closely the manufactured shape conforms to the nominal CAD model and use color maps and comparison points to understand what may be happening during the manufacturing process to cause out-of-tolerance conditions. When creating this color map, we are requesting a nominal tolerance of plus or minus 10 thousandths of an inch and min and max ranges of plus or minus 25 thousandths of an inch. Everywhere we see green indicates we are within the plus or minus 10 thousandths of an inch tolerance. Where the color map trends to the yellow, orange, red, we know the manufactured part is trending to a full or oversized condition. Conversely, when the color map trends from light to dark blue, the part is undersized or inside of the nominal CAD model. Next, as we explore the underside of the blade, we notice an undersized condition at the front of the blade shape and a full condition near the base. Digging a bit deeper, we can see the colors trending and notice where the conditions worsen. The yellow to red sections are approaching a more intense red at the base, and the blue sections transitioning from a light to dark intensity. This indicates the deviations are gradually worsening toward the airfoil's outer limits. Conditions like this, where the model is undersized on one end and full on the other, can also indicate a misalignment of the scan to CAD model or a poor fixture design used for machining. Unexpected tool deflection could also cause such a condition. By placing random comparison points on the model, it will show the deviation at each point, providing greater insight as to just how far out of tolerance the scan of the manufactured part is from the nominal CAD model. The more intense red and blue sections have the greatest deviations. A 2D compare, also known as a whisker plot, is a planar color map that isolates a section through the model. The colors are very telling, indicating the full conditions in yellow, orange, red, and the undersized conditions in light to dark blue. Hovering your mouse over the whiskers shows the whisker length, providing the deviation at that exact location and offering even more insight as to what is taking place during the machining of the airfoil. As you can see, Control-X has many features that bring great benefits to the user. With color maps and whisker plots, you can really analyze the tolerances and machined part accuracy. Well, that's it for this episode of 2 Minute Tuesday. We hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.